returning to conduct the BBC Symphony Orchestra in the Planets by Gustav Holst.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Planets by Gustav Holst, played by the BBC Symphony Orchestra leader Michael Davis and its chief conductor Leonard Slatkin, live here at the Royal Albert Hall in London. What a venue in which to perform this work. The women's voices of the BBC Symphony Chorus coming in right at the end, as if contemplating the mysteries of eternity. Holst taking us to the dreamy outer edge of man's consciousness.